Hi everybody, it's Tracy. Hope you guys are tuned in. We're going to go ahead and get started. Give me 1 second while we share the link. Awesome. Okay. So first of all, again, thank you for tuning in. Today is my first ever wrap party online, so I'm really excited to share this with you guys. I know you guys have a ton of questions about the wraps, so I'm just going to pull up my Facebook. We got some games and some prizes going on today. So I'm going to pull up my Facebook so we can go ahead and share with those online. So I'm going to get those guys going. Here we go. All right. And I'm preparing to wrap tonight, so I hope you guys are ready for that. Let's get this open. And we're just giving folks a couple more minutes, too. I'm getting some messages that folks are trying to dial in and call in, but click in. So we'll keep an eye open for them. Okay. So folks look like they're getting on okay. If you don't, just send me a quick message and just say, hey, Tracy, wait for me. But basically, the reason for the party today is I have a ton of folks all over the U.S. I am in Maryland, but a lot of you guys are either across the states, maybe in the U.K., in Canada. I have both customers and distributors. They just happen to be everywhere. So I'm super excited to share with you guys because hopefully you feel more connected to me than you did before. And I just want to open the door up. You know, we may not be in the same city or the same state, but I do want to connect with you and your friends. So first, with that, I guess first and foremost, if you guys are wondering if the wrap really works, if you're wondering if this is a product for you, I'm hoping to answer those questions for you guys tonight. We're going to be wrapping me tonight, so you guys can see just how simple it is to wrap. So if you have any questions throughout the presentation, text, email, Facebook me, and that way I'll be able to get back to you guys as soon as possible. So, last but not least, we do have 4 wraps to give away today, and I'm excited, and we're going to jump into the first one. Why not, right? So, if you guys are ready, we're going to play our first game. It's almost 8:05, so that gives folks some time to kind of get on board. And why? So, the first game we're going to play, it's called Eat This, Not That. So many of us have tried to lose weight, have tried to eat healthier, incorporate exercising, drinking more water, just the things that make more sense. But what we don't know as people, sometimes we choose things to try, to eat, to cut back on, and we don't really know the value of that food or that drink. And we're actually not doing as great as we thought we were. So tonight, the first game, Eat This, Not That, I'm going to give you guys 5 questions, okay? And the ways you're going to get to me, the responses to me are behind me. I'm going to zoom those in. But you can either Facebook message me, you can text me, or email me your answers. But I'm going to give you guys 5 questions, Eat This, Not That, which are the worst category in America. And at that point, you guys are going to have 40 seconds, so it's got to be fast, it's got to be listening to get the answers back to me. I'll repeat every question twice to give you guys an opportunity to hear, okay? So we're going to jump right into it. It's 8:05. These are the questions. So for the Eat This, Not That quiz, who has the worst french fries in America? Which restaurant? Is it A, McDonald's? Is it B, Five Guys? Or is it C, Arby's? I'm going to read it again. Who has the worst fries in America? Is it A, McDonald's? B, Five Guys? Or C, Arby's? So go ahead, scribble that down. Who has the worst pizza in America? Is it A, Pizza Hut? Is it B, Papa John's? Or is it C, Sbarro? Once again, worst pizza in America? Is it A, Pizza Hut, B, Papa John's, or C, Sbarro? So we got two questions down. Third question, who is the worst restaurant for kids' meals? Where should you not take your kids to get kids' meals? Is it A, Cheesecake Factory? Is it B, IHOP? Or is it C, Applebee's? Let me know. Again, once again, worst restaurant to take your kids. Is it A, Cheesecake Factory, B, IHOP, or C, Ruby Tuesday? That's number three. Four, who has the worst appetizer ever? Is it A, Outback? Is it B, TGI Fridays? Or C, Applebee's? Once again, are you guys going to go with A, Outback, B, Fridays, or C, Applebee's? Number five, last question for the quiz, is who has the worst pasta dish in America? Where is the last place you need to go to get your pasta? Is it A, Olive Garden? Is it B, the Cheesecake Factory? Or is it C, Carrabba's? I'm going to read it back to you guys again. Worst pasta dish. Is it at Olive Garden? Is it at Cheesecake Factory? Or is it at Carrabba's? That's A, B, and C. So I'm going to give you guys some time to just go ahead, think about it. Going to play some music. Put the my messages up here so you guys can get in contact with me. You guys see that? Hopefully you guys got those over to me. So again, you could have texted them to me, you could have emailed them to me, or you could have decided to Facebook message me. So hopefully you had those seeds. I'm going to go through all the answers at the end of the party. I'm going to announce all the party winners on Instagram. So make sure you Instagram or include your Instagram name in your response so I know who to shout out with their prize. So it's 8:09. So I'm going to go ahead and cut the contest. Are you guys going to do a cheer or something for me? Ooh. All right. So who got the answer right? Who has the worst fries in America? The answer is Five Guys. A large fry there is one of the worst fries in America. Okay? Also, I don't know if you know, but if you decide to cut back and maybe do like a half a fry, you guys will be able to, here we go. Thanks, Ronnie. you guys are able to actually cut back and it's not so bad. So try that. Second, who has the worst pizza in America? That is Sbarro. And I don't know if that's nationwide, not sure, but you guys should not get that stuffed pizza there. That is one of the worst calorie and fat wise that you can order anywhere. So nix it. Okay. The worst restaurant for kid meals is going to be a Cheesecake Factory. So they have great options, very luxurious, but they're very fatty, very high fat content. Calories is bad. Just don't do it. In terms of the worst appetizer, that's actually an Applebee's. So maybe you got that right. they have like this mixed platter with like the mozzarella sticks and some cheesy stuff. It's a mess. So you can go anywhere else but Applebee's for your appetizers. And then the worst pasta dish is going to come from Cheesecake Factory again. I actually don't like Cheesecake Factory, so I wasn't too disappointed to see what was going on here. Don't worry about it. Leave it there. They have some like shrimp pasta Alfredo-y, but whatever they put in it makes again, the calories, the fat content, even the saturated fat is really high in that dish. So you can get that same similar dish at home and cut that calorie content in half. So that's the first test. Hopefully you guys got all the answers right. But we're gonna go ahead and jump right in. So now that you guys got some of the answers going, got your juices flowing, let's talk about the rat. So hopefully you guys are here because you are thinking about changing either your eating habits, your fitness habits, your overall wellness. And I'm really excited to help you guys do that. The Ultimate Body Applicator, which we have right here. The Ultimate Body Applicator, we call it the RAP. And I think sometimes people get confused. They think they've heard of it before. Maybe you have, maybe you haven't. But what we're gonna do today is talk about what exactly this is, how it works, and how it can help you. So what the RAP is, they actually come in boxes of four. So you guys are able to get a full treatment in one box. The boxes are very small. You can see they're compact enough to take on vacation and travel with. I'm kind of keeping your bag. And each box of four has four individually wrapped applicators. So you guys are able to keep each wrap fresh before you use it. See that? Awesome. So, people, I've gotten so many questions about the wrap. You know, what is it? How does it work? The wrap works to tighten, tone, and firm. So it's nothing complicated. Some people try to make it bigger than what it is. It literally tightens, tones, and firms. You can use it anywhere on the body from the neck down. So if you decide you want to wrap your chin, you can do that. The stomach, of course, is popular. Back, arms, thighs. We even wrap Corey's feet and we're able to moisturize and tighten his heels because he had some dry skin there. So you guys can honestly use this product anywhere that you have issues. What it isn't is a quick fix. This is really used to jumpstart your weight loss goals or your wellness journey. You may not want to lose weight. It's awesome for new moms. So if you just recently had a baby, maybe you had really extreme weight loss and you have excess skin. This is one of the only products on the market that work to tighten and tone the skin. So I've met moms with children that are 13, 15, 17 years old. They've been working out and eating healthy since the birth of their child, yet they're still having issues seeing that skin tone up. So this product will help you do that as well. What is it? The product is not Saran Wrap. So I have gotten some questions. It's like, why can't I just go to the store and get $2.99 Saran Wrap? This is not the product. So the product does not work through sweat. A lot of the former wraps on the market work through sweat. So they were water weight based. You would sweat out the toxins and you would get skinny for a couple of days. And next thing you know, you're back to the size you were. Unfortunately, it was a very temporary fix. Our product does not work through sweat. So you're actually going to be avoiding sweating as it works through absorption. And I'll show you guys exactly what it looks like in just a second. All you need is very simple, is just this. You do want the Saran Wrap optional if you'd like to secure the wrap in place. And last but not least, you just need a pair of scissors. So you don't need very much to get this product on you. You don't need anyone else. You guys can see I'm alone, so I'm not getting anyone to wrap me or to help me out. It's something you can use in the comfort of your own home. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. I hope you guys are excited. We're gonna do just a quick opening of the wrap. So I just use scissors only to kind of cut the wrap out of here. I'm going to take a quick pause to just take my own picture. That way I can do a before and after. That's a huge part of the product. So people will use the wrap and they'll think that, oh my gosh, I'm going to be so skinny. I'll just know it right offhand. You do lose inches. It does happen. It's a byproduct, but the product really works to tighten, tone, and firm. So with tightening and firming, you're not going to see a drastic change with just your eyes. But you guys have seen my portfolio. The pictures show it all. So make sure that you guys are taking pictures and chronicling your progress. You may forget what you look like today and just think, well, I look fabulous today, and I think I looked fabulous yesterday. This rep did nothing. I need you guys to take pictures so you can see exactly what's happening. So we're going to take this off. I'm going to take my picture first. Use the iPad right here. So I'm just going to show you guys kind of how I do take the pictures. So what I do, let me take this out really quick. I have an iPad with me today. So I just kind of take this, four-face it, that way it's looking at me, and we just lift up the shirt. So here I am, here's my stomach. I'm going to take a picture from the front, and I'm going to take a picture from the side. This is a little more challenging with the, okay. And this allows for me to kind of get, just again, a snapshot of where I am. If you have someone that's home or someone that's available to help you out, so much easier. I use a mirror, so usually if I'm wrapping myself, I'll find the closest mirror. The goal is to have a distance, actually, between you and the camera. So today I'm improvising, but what you're gonna do, right? So next, what we're going to do is open up the wrap. So it looks just like this. It's a thin applicator, nothing complicated. And the reason why this it's an applicator, it's mess free. So you guys could opt to, you know, people are like, well, can I just buy the cream on it? It's really messy, just like cream is messy. So this makes it for you guys to be able to put the cream on without getting your clothes and fingers and everything all messy. So I'm going to open this up for you guys. There you go. I'm not sure if you guys can see in the camera there, but it's just cream lined up along here. And I'm going to put the wrap on cream first. Center it there. All right. So just so you guys can kind of see back up a little bit, just kind of smooth it on my stomach. It doesn't cover the whole back or anything. You would wrap each area at a time. There we go. We're going to wrap some of this Thanksgiving love away. That is the goal. So at this point, again, I mean, the applicator is on. You guys can see it's cream on it. So if I were to sit down and not secure it, it may fall out of place. The goal is to have the wrap stay in place. So if you guys can do that, make sure you do. But got this here. I'm just going to use the Saran wrap to hold it in place. So this does nothing for the process. I'm actually going to back up so you guys can see and tilt the camera down. There you go. I actually start wrapping from my hips because I do have fairly large hips. So if I can wrap from my hips, I may be able to keep the Saran wrap from riding up. And you can see I'm not wrapping myself to death. No mummy action here. Just enough that way I'm able to be secure, sit back down. Three times in this case was just fine for me. I just want to be secure. So there you have it. There's the wrap and the Saran wrap together. Ta-da! So put my shirt back down. The great thing about it is, like, I'll have my clients come to me, or they'll wrap before they go to bed. They'll wrap on their way to Walmart to pick the kids up. So because you can kind of cover up what's going on, you're not limited to just home. You're not limited to a spa. You're able to be mobile. And that's what the Saran Wrap really works to do. It gives you guys the flexibility of being able to get wrapped, but you're busy. You know, you may not have time to run to the gym every day, but this doesn't impede upon what you're doing. Okay? So, got it. That was easy, right? It took me maybe like 5 minutes just to do everything together while talking you guys through it. So, all done. So, now that you guys have heard, see me wrap, right? Let's go over some of the best practices. I have my water here, and I'm going to do some quizzes so I can drink my water. But basically, I really like smart water. Personally, I've become 100% bougie, and I'll just use this. But you can use any bottles of water that you prefer. What you don't want to do is grab a Sprite. People will ask, well, can I just drink, you know, juice or can I drink? No, you really do need your water. What you may not know about this bottle of Sprite, this is actually 25% of my daily intake. So if I decide to drink a Sprite, I only have 75% of food left for the day I can use. Full perspective, if I drink 4 Sprites in a day, I can't have a lick of food if I want to lose weight. So make sure you're trying to mix the sugary drinks, the soda, the juices. They are eating up your daily calories and maybe contributing towards you guys gaining weight. So I got my water here. You want to drink at least 2 bottles of just regular sized water or 1 really big one. The wrap works to detox the body as well. So you're flushing toxins out. It's all natural ingredients, green tree extract, jojoba oil, horsetail extract, things you would just find in nature. But they naturally work to tighten the skin, to tackle cellulite, that work to cleanse the body from the inside out. So we don't have any new fat cells, whether you believe it or not. We have the same amount of fat cells, no matter what we're doing with our bodies. Those fat cells expand, though. So as you're eating unhealthy, as you guys can see, that works to expand your body. Your toxins are bloating your body. So the wrap is kind of giving you guys a second chance, but you have to flush them out. So if you're not flushing out those toxins, they're being released, but they have no way to get out of your body. So with that said, again, avoid the fast foods and fried foods. You're detoxing your body from those. So by putting those into your body while wrapping, you're defeating the purpose. You also want to avoid sweating. So I know I just mentioned that. This is not a sweat wrap. You're not losing water weight. You just want to relax. No exercising with it. It's a cream, and you guys saw the cream. The cream is what does the work, so you can't absorb cream and sweat at the same time. It's counterproductive. And again, like we said, take the before and after photos. You're so much happier when you do. You really get to see the product lift your tummy to tone the skin, to smooth out any cellulite. Those things are so small in the scheme of things, but they show up so large in pictures. So make sure you're taking those. Those are so, so important. So with that said, I'm sure you guys have heard a million myths about the product, what it does, what it doesn't do, how it works, from people who probably never even heard about the Ultimate Body Applicator, but just, you know, they just know it, right? They just know what's going on. So we're going to go through as our quiz two, as our game number two, of some of the myths that I've heard about the wraps. So let's see how many myths you guys are able to debunk and if you can tell what's actually true. So I'm going to open up. Hopefully you got your phones in your hands and or my Facebook is open or my text message, whatever you want to do. But let's go through some of these facts and see if you guys can figure out of the 5, which one is true and which one is not. Okay? So we got number 1. See here. You can lose 1 to 3 pounds with each wrap you use through water weight. It's the same thing as Saran Wrap, it's just more convenient. True or false, number 1. I'm going to read it again. You can lose 1 to 3 pounds with each wrap you use through water weight. It's the same thing as using Saran Wrap, it's just more convenient. True or false. Number 2. You can only wear the wrap, well, you only wear the wrap for 45 minutes, then you take it off. It continues to tone your tummy or the area of your choice for 72 hours straight. True or false? I'm going to read it back to you guys again. You only wear the wrap for 45 minutes, then you take it off. It continues to tone and tighten your tummy for 72 hours straight, even though it's not on your body. True or false? Number three, you'll gain the inches right back. So you have to keep wrapping. Just a few days later, inches come right back. Number three, true or false, gonna repeat it again for you guys. You'll gain the inches right back after a few days, so you have to keep wrapping. Is that true or false? Four, the wrap doesn't work unless you're on a strict diet and you work out every single day. True or false? Gonna read it again. The wrap doesn't work unless you are on a strict diet and you work out daily. True or false? And number five, the wrap doesn't have to be wrapped tight for it to work. You can still see results even if the saran wrap's kind of loose or the wrap's kind of loose. True or false? So I'm gonna give you guys some time to play with that. I have a couple folks asking to get in, so we're going to let them in. I'm going to turn the music back on for you guys so you guys can send me over your answer. So, go.
Top down with the radio on, and the night belongs to us. Just hold me close. Don't let me go. So in love. I don't care what they say. I don't care if they talk into tomorrow. Cause tonight is the night that I give you everything. Music knocking till the morning light. Cause we like to party.
Abu Dhabi, we like the party. We don't cause trouble, we just rap Bugatti. Bad chick shoddy, sort of resemble Sade. Imported the Infrarale, I'm pulled up into the valet. The boy dropped the keys, trying to sneak a peek at that body. See, this that time of the week, she like to freak a leak and get naughty. Therefore, I like to thank God and Ice Cube for Friday. Cause, la-di-da-di, hey.
Hopefully you guys were able to send those in to me again. Text it, Facebook it, however is most convenient for you. Get those answers over to me. I'm just going to get this link over. And I can see you guys are sending them in, so I'm still going to let you go ahead and finish those up. Sorry about that. You guys finish. I see you guys put in name number five, so okay, we're almost there. All right, I see the last couple answers coming in. All right, well, we'll go ahead, we'll move forward. So I'm wrapped. I'm happy. I hope you guys are excited about these prizes here. So I'm gonna keep going. Ooh, I see my email too. Okay, you guys are doing good. I can't wait to check your answers and see. So it's 8:29. I'm gonna go ahead and cut the contest off to see what you guys were able to get. So number one was you can lose 1 to 3 pounds with every wrap that you use. Through water weight. So it's the same thing as using saran wrap. It's just more convenient. False. There's no water weight loss here. You guys are not losing any sweat. I mean, I actually had a lady walk up to me. Her sister tried to wrap at a salon, and she was like, "You guys had those special shoes so you can sweat?" And I said, "Oh, no, we don't have that. That's nasty." So, no, we don't have sweat shoes. We're not having you guys on treadmills or rubbing up against stuff. You got literally can see I'm just sitting here wrapped. That's it. Nothing complicated. So Saran Wrap is different. I mean, I've heard of people using it to elicit sweat in the gym. Do your thing, but that's not what we're doing here. So it doesn't, wrapping your tummy doesn't tighten, tone, or firm. So that's that. Number two was you only wear the wrap for 45 minutes, then you take it off. It continues to tone or tighten your tummy or area of your choice for 72 hours straight. That's actually true. So I'm going to take the wrap off. I started to wrap around, let's see here. I put a little note in my phone. It was around 8:11. I said 8:10, and then I started wrapping. So maybe like 8:11, 8:12. So by the time 9 o'clock rolls around, in about a half hour, I'll be ready. Just rough estimate. And then we'll be able to see my results in just 45 minutes. So it does work. And what's going to happen is I'm going to chronicle my results from now through 72 hours. So each day, your tummy is going to tighten. You're going to see definition that you may not have had the day before. So some folks will get instant, immediate, awesome results. And some folks see their wow factor after 72 hours. So you want to keep taking pictures. You want to keep measuring. Keep tracking your progress because you're going to notice that things do change with your body as the time goes on, as long as you're drinking water and as long as you are continuing to eat healthier. Not strict diet, so you'll see that in just a minute. Number three, you'll gain the inches back after just a few days. So you got to keep wrapping. Is that true? No. You guys do not have to worry about gaining the inches back. This is not, again, a temporary thing. As long as you're eating healthier, if you're avoiding the fast foods, if you're trying to get more water in, you're basically detoxing your body, and you don't keep the results from a detox by continuing to put toxins back in. So you don't keep wrapping every couple of days because you have to maintain your results. You're wrapping every couple of days to continue to tighten and tone your skin. So if you guys have goals of transitioning your body, of really seeing a change in the way you look today, you're going to want to use more than one wrap. But not because you want to keep the results from the first wrap. You want to keep going. You want to keep seeing the results. You want to keep changing. That's why we keep wrapping. So we do have a 90-day challenge. I'm going to talk to you guys about that in just a minute. But that's why we do it. We want you guys to look fantastic. And one wrap is not going to change your life. But the 90-day challenge will. So, okay, cool. Number four, the wrap does not work unless you're on a strict diet and you work out every day. People are serious about that. You know, do I have to completely go militant? No, you don't. So the answer is false. You guys just want to make sure that you're trying to get, again, healthier habits. We want this to jumpstart your life. We want you to be a healthier person. But strict diet's not necessary. To my clients, I recommend just eat healthier. Please avoid the fast food, fried food. I've said it 3 times already. Please drink your water 3 times already. Just be sensible, okay? The tons of oil and fat are going to be counterproductive to what you're trying to do. Working out daily, I recommend you guys work out. I really do. The clients that work out, eat healthy, drink water, get the best results, hands down. So if you really want to transition your body, working out is the best thing you can do for your body. I do get clients that cannot work out due to schedule. Perfectly fine. Just be a little more conscientious of what you're eating. But you don't have to work out every day. For me, my recommendation, once a day, maybe 3 days a week, half hour at least, just a half hour workout 3 times a week. I'm extremely happy. You're getting your body going, increasing your metabolism. Detoxing and exercise go hand in hand. You're flushing out toxins with every workout. So I highly recommend working out too, but every day is not necessary to see results. Number five, the wrap doesn't have to be wrapped tight for it to work. You still see results even if it's loose. That is true. You guys can see I can breathe, I can talk, I can dance. I'm not so tightly wrapped that I can't function. The wrap just needs to be on your skin. It just needs to be there. So you guys can see, again, I'm sitting down. Here's the wrap. It's secure. So if I bend up and bend back or whatever, I'm not going to have to worry about the rep falling or slipping or getting out of place. I just wanted to concentrate on my stomach, okay? So hopefully you guys did good. I can't wait to see your answers. So once again, if you're just tuning in, if you were able to participate, make sure you send me your answers. I'm going to post the winner for each quiz or each game on my Instagram page. So make sure I have your Instagram name too. But I'm going to go through all the answers after the party and see who won. Okay. So, all right, let's keep going, right? Let's see what else we got here. So now that we've gone through the answers and you guys have a pretty good overview of the rap, I wanted to give you guys an opportunity to see everything else. I get so many questions about the gel, the fat fighters, the greens. So I wanted to take a moment out just to allow you guys to see everything in the flesh, kind of. So if you have questions, again, shoot them at me. But let's just go through some of our best-selling products. The first is going to be the fining gel. So if you guys are wrapping, I highly recommend using this the days you don't wrap. So no, you do not wrap every day. You don't have to. I recommend you guys wrap once a week. So each box has 4 wraps. That's enough for you guys to wrap once a week in a month. When you first start wrapping, though, I do recommend your first box be within a 72-hour period just to get the detox in your system, get it working, get it pumping. Once you do that, every week is fine. So those other 6 days of the week, the fining gel works to tighten and tone your skin as well. And this stuff is liquid gold. You can use this everywhere, okay? Everywhere. So I'm going to talk to you guys about the facial. It's used as part of one of our facials. You can use it to tighten up the neck area, tighten the arms, the stomach, the back. Again, all the areas that the wrap covers. The added benefit to the gel is it helps with cellulite. So if you're not currently wrapping your thighs and you'd like for them to look a little smoother, you can use the gel for that. If you've had a child or, again, weight loss, weight gain, and you have stretch marks, this will help you tackle the stretch marks as well while you're wrapping, while you're tightening, while you're toning. So, amazing stuff. My favorite use is the boobs. I use this all summer to lift my boobs up because I'm a hippie and I don't like bras. So, if I can use something that can eliminate the need for a bra, you better believe I'm in there. So, stuff is awesome. Keeps the boobs perky and happy. You can use it on the butt. So if you want to lift the butt, the wraps and the gel together work to do that. So combination of everything, this stuff is awesome, so you don't want to leave home without it. The second product that we're going to go over today is the greens, and I have that right here. The greens, so it's right here, so you guys can see. We have 2 flavors of the greens, and we actually have 2, I guess, casings for it, or 2... ways to come. So this is the orange greens. I'm going to just show you guys what it looks like. It's basically a powder, okay? Ooh, regular powder, just like Crystal Light. What it works to do, it has 8 servings of fruits and 8 servings of vegetables. So the greens work to detox your body from the inside. The wrap is helping to site specifically detox that area. But if you want the best results, you want to detox the entire body. And what better way to do that than through using a product that's just fruits and veggie based? And this is nature's detox, fruits and vegetables, and most folks don't get enough of them. This has over 30 superfoods, 38 to be specific, superfoods in it. So you guys are able to get fruits and vegetables that you have never even heard of, but they have a natural benefit to the flow of your body. These are awesome for giving you guys energy. So if you're feeling sluggish, the kids got you running around, work got you doing this, whatever's going on in your life, this is going to give you that boost of energy. That's the number one, I guess, side effect. It's no side effects that are bad, but the biggest benefit would be that you guys are able to get that energy going. And again, balance. So most sicknesses that we get, from cancer to the common cold, come from us having an unbalanced pH level. So if you guys are experiencing your body going through changes, including acne, that's going to help you guys balance your pH. So that's what it works to do. Balance, alkalize, and detoxify. So again, if you guys are experiencing this time of year, folks are getting sick. I was the sickliest little thing you ever wanted to see, okay? Every season I'm sick. My friends would just assume that I was sick. So with the greens, I'm not as sickly as I used to be. To be completely candid, I even have a condition. It's like a really extra form of acne that happens underneath of my arms, to the point where my arms would be swollen and I really couldn't move them, and it was bad. So I'm finding that I'm having less breakouts. So I've been fortunate that breakouts on my face aren't always super bad. But like when you walk around feeling like someone's like pinching the inside of your underarms, not the best thing. So to know that something's working to keep my body healthy, where it's not fighting itself, is really self-assuring. So if you have any issues like that where you feel your body is off, sluggish, even you just had too many bad foods, it's that time of year. Make sure you get your greens. So the benefit of the greens and the gel together, these products actually make our detox facial. So you guys have probably seen online where folks have, you know, bad acne and they use our detox facial and they're able to get the results they're looking for. So the reason why these products work together really well, they're both all natural. Everything that we offer is all natural. So you guys are able to get everything you want and not have to worry about chemicals. But the greens works to detoxify. And again, having an unbalanced pH level, you're going to get acne. It's going to happen. It's going to come out some way, right? So that's why the greens are awesome for that. It's even a powder, so it has like an exfoliating type of feel to it. Works really well to help, you know, get rid of that first layer of ugly dead skin to help get to the skin. The gel is awesome because it works for scarring, remember, for stretch marks. So with that said, you're able to lighten up the skin tone, help to even out the skin tone. Also works to get rid of the blemishes. So you're getting rid of the blemishes that are there, and you're helping to balance the skin with just fruits and veggies, cleaning it with nature's cleanser. So that's why these things work really well together. Moving on, we're going to do a demo. So I hope you guys are excited. I actually decided to do the Fat Fatter demo live. That is our number 3 probably best-selling product. I don't know. But it's amazing. I lost 8 pounds with the Fat Fatter. So you guys probably hear me rant and rave and shout and things because this stuff is a bomb. Use it whenever you're having a cheat day, you're eating something that's high in carbs, high in fat. It's going to come in handy, okay? So I'm going to do a demo so you guys can see exactly how it works. So here are the Fat Fighters. I went ahead before the party and got the Fat Fighters, and I basically just crushed them up. So you guys can kind of see here. Well, I don't know if you can see. Okay, there we go. And this is how they look, so you guys know it's actually the same thing. The Fat Fighters look just like this, okay? So I just went ahead, crushed them up for you guys so you can see them live. You take 2. They're made from cactus plants. So initially when I heard of them, I'm like, nah, not doing it, not using it. I'm not going to mess up my body with something that, you know, my body can naturally do. But it's made from cactus plants. And the same way that cactuses absorb water is the same way that fat fibers absorb any nasty meals you're eating. Put the cheeseburger down, but if you can't, you do have access to this here. So fat fibers are here. We're going to do a demo with fat fibers, water, and a glass along with oil. So let's just get right to it, right? Let's move this stuff out the way. I have a vase here, okay? Just a regular vase. There's regular water in it. Kind of got the bubbles going. Nothing special, but just regular water from up the tap. And I have vegetable oil, Target brand. doesn't have to be Target brand, but basically this represents your body. You know, your body either like a big percent, 75% water or something like that. I don't know. I'm not a scientist. But we have cooking oil. So this represents the nasty meals, the fries, the pizza, Chinese food. Everything that I love is this. So we put this in our bodies. It doesn't look like this. It looks a lot yummier. But at the end of the day, it's just this here. So we're going to put, and I'm going to lower this down so you guys can see here. I'm basically going to put the oil into the water. So this is the pizza and the fries going right in the glass here. You guys can kind of show you. So I didn't use a ton. Enough just to kind of cover the surface. See? And what I'm going to do is pour the fat fighters right into the glass. And I'm going to hold it up so you guys can see. So basically, again, this represents your body, and the fat fighters work to absorb at like 30% of your meal. So as you're eating, and you guys can kind of see what's happening here, as you're eating, this stuff typically just sticks to the sides of your tummy. It doesn't do anything special, but you can see here that the fat fighter pills are actually eating the fat from the jar. So normally this oil would just sit here, wouldn't go anywhere. You can try it right now. Go get some oil in the water. The oil is not going anywhere, just like that fat doesn't go anywhere when you eat it. But the fat fighters are working to absorb the oil. See that? And it's going to keep doing. I'm going to kind of put this here so you guys can watch it. So this doesn't hurt, doesn't make you poop or anything. It just works to get it out of your body. So whenever you go use the bathroom, naturally it's just going to come out. It's just like a gritty material, nothing bad or diarrhea. Get so many questions, so I have to answer them. But that's what it works to do. So it doesn't get rid of all of the oil. So it's not like a get out of jail free, you know, go on a binge. But you lose, you know, a good bit of what you ate there. So that way you're not worried about that weight gain. And you can have a cheat day and not worry about your weight loss being thrown off. So I love the Fat Fighters. Hopefully you guys just fell in love with them too. The ThermoFit, which is here. Somewhere in here. Also, an awesome weight loss tool. So we have packages now, the holiday packages where the Fat Fighters and the ThermoFit are together, the mini skinny pack. The ThermoFit is made from Capsimax, which is red peppers, and it's also made from raspberry ketones and acai berry. So the combination of those three help to increase your antioxidants, work to increase your metabolism through thermogenic weight loss, and it also works to speed up your metabolism. Okay, so that your metabolism sped up, you take it with the meal, that's it. Deja, which is on the team, she's actually a loyal customer that started out that way maybe 6 months ago. She took the ThermoFit once a day with a meal, maybe worked out again once every 3 days for a half hour, ate healthier. She was able to drop 20 pounds with the ThermoFit in like 6 weeks. So I'm using it now because I want to be the next success story with it. But we've met so many clients specifically that love the ThermoFit, that use it with their workout to increase their metabolism so they're burning more calories in the gym. So if you are working out and you have a plateau, go ahead and grab it. If you aren't working out yet but you know you've been sluggish, your metabolism is slowing down, go ahead and grab it. It's all natural, so it's just nature working to speed up your metabolism. Oops. Clumsy. And last but not least, our skincare. So I just wanted to show you guys some of the skincare products here. The main two. The cleanser gel. There it is. Cleanser's here. Let me get the toner. Toner's here. And this is a spritz bottle. It's just new, so it's not the top on it. These two together work to naturally cleanse your skin. So just another info about me, probably more than you want to know. But basically, I have a mild case of eczema. So I've had it since I was like 2. My first words, besides crackers, was I'm itching. I was pretty bad as a kid. It's a mild, usually sparked in the wintertime, where my skin gets really dry and nothing moisturizes it. Everything dries my skin out. So you can grab any old, here's an example, some lotion here from Bath & Body Works. And I don't know if you guys can see, but this has alcohol in it. Okay, so stuff like this was drying out my skin worse. And I was wondering why my skin was never getting better, and I kept putting lotion on. It's because these products had alcohol and chemicals that worked to dry my skin out instead of giving it the moisture that I really needed. So with the facial cleanser gel and the toner and the stretch mark cream, which I use as lotion, they don't have any of those ingredients in it. So I'm able to use them on my face, on my body. I don't have any stretch marks anymore. I did have them on my sides, but the products helped to lighten those up too. But this, the three products, my face, as you guys can see, no makeup. I don't know how to put stuff on my face, just some lipstick and mascara. I'm not fancy. I'm able to not need makeup, and I'm able to keep my skin from feeling like I'm going to die. It's not fun. So if you guys have stretch marks, this stuff is the bomb diggy. If nothing else is going to moisturize your skin this way, the results are phenomenal. I've never seen, even with that bio gel and whatever else is out there, I've never seen results quite like this. So, skincare plug, now you've seen it. We do carry this stuff too. So, let's get back into it. If you guys have goals, so maybe you have acne, maybe you have cellulite, maybe you have stress, you want to detox, build strength. No matter what your goals are, we have products for that. So we want you guys to reach your goals. That's what it comes down to. So just for doing that, we are offering you guys what's called the 90-day Challenge or Loyal Customer Program. Both the same. Basically, you give us 90 days to help you achieve your goals. That's it. If you do that, no cost to you. I'm giving you my employee discount. You guys can go and order whatever you like. As long as you order once a month for 3 months, just being consistent with yourselves, promising yourselves to give yourself a better you, you get access to my wholesale account for life. So you can order whenever. I'll give you your own login and password. You guys are able to go off and do whatever you like. So order some wraps next year before Jamaica. Order some gel right before your wedding. Whatever it is that's going on, you guys will always have access to this. Okay? And that's all it is. So if you're interested, you never have to pay full price. So for example, this box of wraps here, this is $99 typically. You guys are able to get this for $59, $60. That equals $15 a wrap. Actually a little less, $14.75. So instead of you guys paying even $25 per wrap, you can get each wrap for $15. And anything else I carry here, you guys are able to get that no extra cost to you. So my website is Treecy Trims, TRIECEYTRIMS. Just go online, browse the site. But give me a call. Let me walk you through. Let's design a program just for you. That way you guys know, you know, I want to detox first. I have a colon cleanse here called Regular. We can get you guys colon cleanse first. Then we can have you guys go and do your wraps. Maybe get some gel or stretch mark cream. Whatever your goals are, we can work with that, okay? That's the program, the Little Customer Program, or our 90-day challenge. And if you decide to order between now and the 13th, you guys will get a free wrap with your purchase. So even if you're not getting the wrap this month, you're starting off with a $20 bill or so, you get a free wrap, so you still get to win, right? And I'll give you a free facial. So we have facials here too. I'll give you a free facial and a free wrap for your order just to kind of get you guys acquainted with our products. And just for tuning in today, I'm going to give everybody a sample of the greens. So we have the berry flavored here. They come in packets. So just for tuning in, you guys are going to get free greens, right? Yay. So I'll give you guys the password to get the greens in just a minute. So we've been gone through a lot. Hopefully you guys are still awake. But I just wanted to give you guys an overview as to what we have to offer. If you are looking to make extra money this time of year, I don't know if you guys know, but this time of year, last year, I was trying to make Christmas gifts because I could not afford them. So if you are thinking about making extra money, looking into something different, you can become your own boss. So the way I'm sitting here in my pajamas, you know, got my Ravens. Yay, go Ravens. You guys are able to do the same. So I retired from the government on June 7th of this year. I went ahead and made that happen. So So make sure you guys are still there. I think you guys are still there. I'm not sure. Okay, we're recording. But, yeah, I didn't know. I saw the products. I lost 4 inches in my first wrap. And this was around Thanksgiving of last year. So I was like, well, let me go ahead and give the product a shot. Wasn't sure what was going to happen or how it was going to turn out. A year later, it's December now of 2013, I've never imagined that I could have this kind of career. I never imagined that I'd be able to make this kind of money. Didn't expect it. Didn't expect it at all. So if you're looking for an opportunity that can help you make your own money, I work my own hours. I decide when I'm going to work. I decide when I'm going to rap, when I'm going to host a party. And I make money in my sleep. So I can go to sleep tonight and pig out, and I won't have to worry about not getting paid for it. So if you have children, if you don't, I don't have any kids. I just thought I worked for the government for the rest of my life. But I make quadruple my checks now than I did the government. So working for someone else just makes no sense. If you're looking to start your own business, give me a call. We'll talk about it. I'll explain my story more to you guys. Let you know how we make the money. It's 3 different ways. It's really easy to do. So give me a call. If you become a distributor, of course you get gifts. And I'm going to be your mentor. So I'll be supporting you guys and helping you grow in the business, so you can be as successful as you'd like to be. Boom season is starting too. So our season starts December 26th. Everyone is broken fat. So our business skyrockets. So if you're thinking about joining, I'm glad I joined in November of last year. I was there just in time to capitalize on tax season, New Year's resolutions, all that good stuff. Last but not least, you guys can host your own party. So if you have friends, and I know you do, I want to try a rap. I'm going to try that rap. I'm not sure, but I want to see what it's about. Invite them to an online party. That way you can get your friends from out of state, your busy friends with kids. You guys can just tune in and listen, just like a TV show. But you learn everything you need to learn. You get 4 chances to win a free rap with the parties, too. So you guys can have prizes, and then you have 2 different ways you can do it. You can do here on Ustream, or you guys can do a Facebook party, which is like a week-long party. People just kind of come into your event invite, and you guys are able to just, you know, I'll post before and after photos there. I'll give folks an opportunity to ask questions. We'll rap together, so if folks want to get a rap, I'll show my own before and after. They can post theirs. It's interactive, and it's still games to win prizes, including free rap. So if you're interested, it's free. Just by hosting a party either way, you're going to get a free rap as a gift. So you always can do that with me. And if you do it before the 20th, I'm actually going to give you guys one of our holiday packages absolutely free. So you can get the whole kit and caboodle just by having folks tune in. Easy enough, right? Just saying, hey, Teresa's going to do a party for us online. You coming? And you can get free product just like that. So let me know. But with that said, I still have 2 more wraps to give away. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into it. It has been about 1 hour. So we're going to go ahead and kind of wrap things up. But I'm going to get these other wraps out to you guys. So I'm going to see who has been listening. We're going to do 3 questions for this one, actually. So just 3 questions to win this free wrap. The first question is, this is actually Tracy a trivia. So this is about me. What day did I start my business? Are you listening? Did you know? Is it June 7th, 2013? Is it November 11th, 2010? Or is it November 21st, 2012? I'm going to read it again. What date did I start my business? Was it June 7th, 2013? Was it November 11th, 2010? Or November 21st, 2012? And that's A, B, and C, of course, in chronological order. Number 2, how many inches did I lose in my first wrap? Was it A, 2 inches, B, 7 inches, or C, 4 inches? Again, how many inches did I lose in my first wrap? Was it A, 2 inches, B, 7 inches, or C, 4 inches? Send the answers in. Number 3, what month did I retire from the government? Was it A, in April? Was it B, in June? Or was it C, in August? So go ahead, same way you guys did before. You can actually send your answers in to me. Let me get the board again, in case you guys missed it.
It fell. I tried. So in case you guys didn't know, this is how you guys can get in contact with me. Got it? I'm going to give you guys some time. I see the answers are coming in, so I'm going to give you guys some time to do that, and I'm going to go ahead and get some folks tuned in. Now I see the answers coming in, so thank you guys. Letting you guys get that done before we go ahead and give the answers. I'll play the music back. It's still coming in. Let's see who it is. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and give you guys another minute, but I've already gotten a ton of different responses in it so far. So we're going to see who is it. So while we're waiting for those to come in so I can give you guys the answers for that, what I'm going to do again is also post my after pictures right online. I'm going to take the wrap off so you guys can kind of see. I have been wrapped for just about enough time so you guys can see my results. I haven't drank any water, which is terrible, so let me do that now. But I'm going to post my results chronologically too. So I'll be taking photos so you guys can see me change between now and the next 72 hours. Alright, so I think all our responses are in, hopefully. So it's 9:03, we're going to go ahead and cut off at 9:04 now, so that's good. I started my business on November 21st, 2012, so that was C, about a year ago, like I said. So just wanted $600 extra a month, honestly. Like, I have $650 in student loan debt, I have a $600 rent, I have bills and debt, and I was getting further and further in debt. The reason why I took a $10,000 pay cut to take my state government job. So I really had issues with that. I just struggled, and I tried to work a second job. Kudos to y'all who could do it. I tried it for 3 weeks with that part-time job, and I quit. I'm sleeping in my car. You know, I hated the people. So it didn't work out for me. And I wanted to be a consultant of something. I never really saw myself doing what I knew about. It was other businesses, and I'm just like, it doesn't feel like me. I don't use makeup. I don't know. Not going to get into it. But at the time, nothing else really seemed right. So I'm glad I started, and things just took off for me more than I thought they would. People are more interested in this than you realize. And if you're willing to market yourself, you're willing to put the time in, you guys can see Instagram is my best friend in the business. I'm growing all over by connecting with you guys. So I really appreciate you. Number two, how many inches did I lose in my first rep? I lost 4. And that's what really sparked the thought of selling it. If you're thinking about starting a business and you haven't used it yet, you have to use it to trust it enough to tell your friends. You know, I completely understand that. So I do have specials for folks who are thinking about starting a business. Let me know if that's you. 3, what month did I retire? I retired in June. It was 6 months ago, last Saturday. I cannot believe time has flown that much. I just help you guys, whether you're a customer or a distributor. You don't understand that I'm always here. You can always text me, email me, bird call me, whatever you need to do. Just get in contact with me. Ask me questions. I want you to. I'm here for you guys. So I'm here to help you guys get to whatever your goals are, whether they're financial, whether they're physical. Okay, so those are the 3. Let's see who the winner is in just a minute. And to wrap things up, we're going to do the last question, if that was like 2 minutes. this extra credit will allow you guys to use my website to get this last free wrap. So I'm going to post these on Instagram too, that way you can get back to them. But the first question is, can you name 3 ingredients in the wrap? 3 natural oils or extracts, just 3 wrap ingredients. You got that? Can you guys tell me how many servings of fruits and veggies are in the greens? So how many fruits and veggies are in the greens? Can you guys tell me which type of peppers are in the main ingredient in the ThermoFit? So there's some type of pepper used in ThermoFit in the CapsiMax. What kind of pepper is that? 4, what type of plant is the main ingredient of the fat fighters? So it's an all-natural product, but some type of plant helps it do its job. What kind of plant is in the fat fighters? And 5, what 2 products together create the facial, the detox facial I talked about earlier? What do you use? You think about it. So think about it. Those are your last questions. I'll post them on Instagram too, along with the winners. So you're gonna get the winners, this round of questions, as well as my personal before and after picture. So you guys can check those out. Once again, if you guys are on the call right now, the password to get your free gift, so text it, email it, bird call it, whatever, is new to wrap. So just by texting me new to rat, you'll get your free gift, which is the greens. You'll get a 2-day sample of the greens just for tuning in tonight. So new to rat, and this is my Instagram name, so you guys can check me out here for the winners. Did you guys have a good time? This is my first party ever. Thank you for coming. I'm so excited. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys from the bottom of my heart. I'm so glad you got to tune in. Hopefully it wasn't too long, but I'm wrapped, so I'm going to take this thing off, show you guys really quick too, so you can see what's going on, and we'll go ahead and wrap up. So when I want to remove the wrap, I just go ahead, cut right down the middle. Whew. Just kind of rub it in a little bit. And as you guys kind of see, so I'm a little tighter here than I was before. I can see some definition. And my stomach lifted right here. But I'll show you guys the picture so you can see. I feel like I lost a little bit on the front too. Just look at that. What is that? That's some tightening. So you can kind of see I'm just a little more tuned in than I was before. So thank you guys so much. I'm going to conclude everything now, but I hope you had a wonderful time. Don't forget to send me your answers. I'm about to review all of the answers and announce my winners. Please make sure I have your Instagram name, so make sure you text them over. Don't forget, and then text me new to rap, email, whatever. That way you can get your free prize. Okay? Bye. Thank you.